For the past few years, I have participated in ESPN's College Football Challenge. In this fantasy game, one fills out a roster each week of college football players. The user can select a specific conference to choose players from, but I prefer to pick my roster from all of college football. I have played for the past 3 years, but I haven't really been all in. This year, I'm going to think deeply each week and make picks that will maximize my chance to get as high on the leaderboard as possible. Each roster is comprised of two quarterbacks, two running backs, two wide receivers, a team defense, special teams, and then a team kicker. All the stats of each player are translated into ESPN Fantasy Football's points system, and the user's success is matched up against other rosters around the country on the leaderboard.